So dear students, you are welcome. In the previous class we have learnt about rank correlation, how to solve rank correlation. We have done two problems. Today also, in this class also, we will continue with rank correlation, how to solve the problems based on rank correlation we will do. See, in the previous problems, in the previous class, what we have been given is raw data is given and we have found out ranks. Sometimes it may happen that directly they will give ranks to you, then your job will be easy, calculation will be very easy. You need not find out ranks, already ranks they have given. So in this problem we will solve one problem in which directly ranks are given. See, these are the ranks: 2, 3, 10, 5, 4, 9. Okay, these are the ranks. This is not raw data. Again, you have to see the problem properly. These are ranks. Suppose every year Miss World, Miss Universe, Miss India competitions will be held. In that, two judges have given ranks. Let us take for example, two judges have given these ranks. This is judge one's ranks. This line pertains to judge two. Let us take for example. Okay, this is 4, 5, 9, 2, 6, 1, 8, 10, 3, 7. That's all. Directly ranks they have given. So before going to your problem solution, you have to see whether raw data is given or ranks are given. We have to see that one. So here in this problem, directly this is mentioned. Let us take for example, from the following ranks, find out Spearman's rank correlation. See, by looking at the problem, you can understand that ranks are directly given. Again, you need not find the ranks. So that is what we can understand by looking at the problem. Okay. Now we have to find out directly. You know the formula. Formula you know. Okay. See, the difference between these two ranks: 8 minus 4 is 4, 6 minus 5 1, 7 minus 9 minus 2, 1 minus 2 minus 1, 2 minus 6 minus 4, 3 minus 1 2, 10 minus 8 2, 5 minus 10 minus 5, 4 minus 3 1, 9 minus 7 2. So these are the differences between these two ranks. Okay, now d square, you know, first of all you write the formula RK, rank correlation is equal to 1 minus 6 sigma d square by n cube minus n. This is the formula. Now you please remember this. Here 10 students data is given, 10 judges, judges ranked 10 individuals based on their beautiness or based on their characteristic features that are associated with those persons. Okay, 10 persons contest was there, beauty, Miss India or Miss World or Miss Universe, whatever title. So n, our n is 10 here. Okay, now we want sigma d square. N we know, 6 is constant, 1 is constant, d will change, n will change. N we got, d square we want. D is the difference between these two ranks. Now 4, d square is 4 square 16, then 1 square is 1, minus 2 square is 4, minus 1 square is 1, then minus 4 square is 16, then 2 square is 4, then 2 square is 4, then minus 5 square is 25, then 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4. Srikanth, did you understand? Srikanth, did you understand?
Understood, sir.
Okay, now come to this. Is if you total it, it will be sigma d square. What is the total? 16 plus 1, 17 plus 4, 21, 21 plus 1, 22 plus 16, 38 plus 4, 42 plus 4, 46, 46 plus 5, 25, 71, 71 plus 1, 72, 72 plus 4 is 76. So I have mentioned 76. Is it correct? Please check and let me know whether it is correct or not.
Yes, sir.
Is it correct? Okay, thank you. So it is equal to 1 minus 6 into sigma d square. What is its value? 76 we have found out. You have to write first of all sigma d square is equal to, we have found out now 76. Then we have to replace those values. 1 minus 6 into 76, n cube, 10 cube. N cube means n is here 10. 10 cube minus n is 10. Okay, it implies it is equal to 1 minus 6 into 76. What is its value?
456.
Okay, okay. Thank you. 456. But 10 cube means 1000, no?
Sir.
1000 minus 10. So it is equal to 1 minus 456 by 1000 minus 10. How much?
990.
Okay, thank you. 990. So it is equal to 1 minus 456 divided by 990. How much?
0.460.
0.460. 460. So 1 minus 0.460. What is it going to be its value? Its value is going to be 0.54. Say, what you have to write? I mentioned that is not your answer. You have to mention the relationship between them.
Very significant relation.
There is significant
positive correlation
that you have to mention. Otherwise, one mark will be deducted from your marks. Please remember. Correlation. Okay, likewise. There is significant positive correlation. Okay, this you have to conclude compulsorily. You have to write this statement. Whether positive, at least if you do not know, if you do not remember significant, moderate, or slight, or highly, if you do not remember, just simply mention at least there is positive correlation or there is negative correlation. Or if one is there, means if perfect correlation, zero means no correlation. Like this, you have to mention. I hope you understood, dear friends.
Thank you. Understood, sir.
Thank you very much, dear friends. We will meet in next class.